Hey guys, welcome to Tots and Moms. My name is Kavita, and today's video I'm going to show you how to make sweet spinach muffins. Now, I know you're surprised listening spinach along with the name muffin, but it is a delicious recipe, trust me. And you have taken care of the health factor by using spinach here, by using natural sweetener, honey here, and one more ingredient, which is sprouted health mix. On our store, totsandmoms.com, we sell organic baby foods as well. Most of them, I mean, this is generally given as a porridge to baby from 7-8 months, and later what? Because over a period of time, baby would not like to have a porridge sort of a food, right? So at that time, how to include this super nice mix, health mix, because it is made of sprouts and other ingredients. And in India, especially in North and South India, they drink it as a health drink. Even adults take it. But for babies to convince, or I mean toddlers to convince them to have this is difficult. That's why I thought, let me try adding this in a cupcake, and it turned out great. I'm sure you would trust me when you try to make it. Okay, as our routine, we will tell the benefits of spinach. Now, spinach is a natural laxative, and it is much needed for babies who are suffering from constipation. So try and include all these vegetables, especially greeny leaves, in their diet. And spinach is also rich in iron. It is rich in vitamin A, which is very important to improve their eyesight, and it is also good in potassium. Now, potassium is a major nutrient which is required for their to boost their brain. I mean, brain boosting properties it has. So I'm sure you would love the combination, and it is easy to make. One thing I would like to mention is it is made with egg. Now, if you want to skip that, just increase the baking powder in a bit, and the recipe would remain the same, not to worry. So let's dive right in and see how to make sweet spinach muffin with honey, palak, and sprouted health mix. Please note the list of ingredients required to make this spinach muffins, a sweeter version of spinach muffin this time. Now, in a bowl, I am taking fresh palak or spinach leaves. I have rinsed it well and kept aside, and now I'll chop it fine. If you get baby spinach, the smaller version of it, that is really good, tasty, because those come really green and you don't have to chop it, and also the taste is good. Now I'm adding melted butter here. Just warm it for a while and it would melt down like this. Egg is optional. You can use one big egg. I didn't get bigger ones, so I used two small ones. Now this is honey. If you skip egg, ensure to add extra baking powder, half a spoon extra baking powder at the end. Now banana. One is needed. Mine was small, so I added half a more. Now this is milk. And this is vanilla essence. We will blend it to a smooth puree sort. This is how it would look. Ensure there is no water left in spinach when you grind it, otherwise more of water from spinach would be here, and it would not give you a thick batter required to make a muffin. This is whole wheat flour, and this is Sattu Mavu or multigrain health mix from our store. The purchase link will be at the bottom. Otherwise, you can use two quantity of wheat here. Just replace Sattu Mavu with whole wheat. I am adding baking powder and baking soda, followed by cinnamon powder. Now we will whisk it, and ensure to whisk it three times minimum, 3 to 4 times. When we use whole wheat in place of maida for cupcakes or any baking thing, you need to fill in air, otherwise it would not turn out soft or fluffy in texture as you see in store-bought cupcakes. That's the only idea. This would not yet become too fluffy like that, but it would be better than if you had not sifted it like this. So once done, this is the pureed mixture using spinach and other ingredients. I am adding it in here. And fold it gently. You do not have to over whisk or beat it, because again, if you do that, you will lose the texture of the spinach as an outcome. So spinach muffin, okay. So now we will continue to fold it in gently like this. Ensure there are no lumps left. Initially it would look like there is a lot of lump of wheat left, but over a period of time when you mix it gently, it will go away. Now preheat the oven at 180 degree for 10 minutes and transfer the batter to cupcake molds like this. You can even bake it at a preheated pressure cooker or pan. People cook it in that now. You don't need an oven to make cupcakes. So once baked, this is how it would look. The greenish color and the golden brown over top says it is perfectly cooked. Do a knife test if you are in doubt, and this is how it would turn out, soft and fluffy, and I'm sure your baby would love it. Do give it a try. If you like this recipe, please do check our recipe recommendation. Oats and ragi muffins, a super combination of oats and ragi with few more minimal ingredients will give you another cupcake option to make at home, and you can add it to the recipe calendar. And I recently shared apple crumble. That is again something very nice, not just babies, you would also love to have it during winter evening along with your tea. You can have this as a super snack. Now if you want ideas with spinach paneer rice is really good to make for younger toddlers and kids. I mean, it turned out tasty, and spinach and the sattu mavu pakoda I had made. Now this is again another option if you want to try with the major ingredient we used today. This also turned out super tasty. Now it is important to include variety of foods in their diet, eventually taking care of the health factor by including superfoods in their diet. This is how our blog started all together, and this is how our organic baby food store as well. We make organic, chemical free, preservative free, fresh foods for babies, toddlers and kids. You can find porridges there, you can even find instant mixes, drink mixes for older children, and pancake, cookies, granola for you. So do check our food store. All the links would be given in the description box. Do check them. And if you like this video, you want me to make more such, do like, comment and share, and subscribe to this channel. I'll see you soon in yet another video. Till then, take care. Bye-bye.